Welcome to the SOTI video series. My name is Richard Fitzsimmons, a senior principal instructor here at SOTI. We've previously configured Apple push notification services with SOTI MobiControl, and in this video, we'll discuss the importance of renewing APNS certificates, and we'll show how this can be done. Let's say, for example, we are fast-forwarding nearly a year. So we've started to have notifications that the certificate is soon to expire, both via the SOTI MobiControl console and emails from Apple. How does an administrator make sure that they renew the Apple push notification certificate successfully? Well, firstly, we can go back to global settings, Apple and Apple push notification service. And it's important to refer to what you mentioned previously, the topic string, the serial number, and also the Apple ID that we used. We need to make sure that we're signing in on the same Apple ID that was used to create the initial certificate while we're renewing. And we can refer to the topic string and serial number, and we can cross-reference that with the Apple portal. In the Apple portal, if we go to the Manage Certificates section, we'll be able to see our certificates with the expiration date, and we can make sure that the expiration date matches what's reflected on the SOTI MobiControl web console. If we select the information icon next to a certificate, we can also check the certificate information, including the serial number and the topic string, which is referred to a UID, and we can cross-reference this with SOTI MobiControl to make sure that we're referring to the correct certificate. Once you've done this and we're comfortable we're looking at the same certificate as is reflected on the SOTI MobiControl console, we can then proceed to click Renew, and we will just need to repeat a similar process as we did previously. Firstly, we'll need to upload a new vendor signed certificate signing request. So within SOTI MobiControl, I would now select Modify and download a new request here. Once complete, I'll choose that file. Click Upload. I'll have a successful confirmation and I can download a new certificate. That new certificate can then be uploaded into the modified configuration window within SOTI MobiControl. And again, we can make sure all the other information is shown correctly, including the Apple ID that we use to configure this. Click Save, and the certificate is now renewed. As said previously, please make sure that you check your expiry, check the notifications both on the SOTI MobiControl web console and from Apple, and renew your certificates before the expiry date in order to prevent having to re-enroll all your Apple devices. Thank you for joining us in this video where we have renewed APNS certificates with SOTI MobiControl. For further tutorials, visit and subscribe to the SOTI YouTube channel, and for more information about the SOTI One platform, visit soti.net.